everybody just listen to me.
Thank you for inviting me to your book club. I want to read this poem that I wrote called Put the Pig on the Plate. I don't care if you see the real me. Creamy cut corn with eel wadded beef. I looked over to her desk while we were in high school, and then I started to swell. The little pill container at the end of her desk contained 2,000 grams of Seroquel. I came home from school without the play dates. It was 1996, so I was playing Ape Escape. Pops over there asked me when I came out, "That girl I saw at PTA, are you gonna take her on a date?" Large father, I'm too tired. Just go ahead and put the pig on my plate. That was my poem. Thank you. Let me get my Huckleberry Finn straw hat, because here comes, yeah, here comes Southwest style buckwheat beady. Oh, coming back is young old Steve. Aw, oh, damn, this is the right part, okay. What's that little bit worth it? Tucson storm coming on the moment. A heat speeds go up still when I'm going live. I'm freezing one stunt at the bottom of the Black Hill. And we be chanting, yes, yes, y'all. And it on, to the beach, y'all. And it on, oh, see if we're on the mass there. Chrome the post, of stealing MC's graveyard, the whole lot. And the case orange with the vart, so I savor it. Sadly, so we stay up until the verse hits right at 14, cracking like lean in the morning. 3 in the morning, till I get it right. You heard me about tossing linens and bins down the street with some twisted tea. I'll show you the steeds while we steal the new splash wins. 2K subs, now you wanna play me though, but where the fuck y'all at when I release Dead City Radio? AVO transmission blow through, I ain't slipping with Camaros, and I'm limping. Fuck all the Reddit accounts, I ain't simping. We don't need no water, fire, just some guts. Browse to see the bolts and nuts, and my confusion's rather vindictive, like throwing 100,000 rare candies at a drowsy. Damn, I'm drowsy. Need some vitamin D's, nuts. You think I ain't a prophet to pinch out the wrath of con? Mine, I'll just throw 1,000 rappers at you while I stand on 1,000 burning books of the Quran. Ooh. Hello, secretary, come over here. I need some Excel spreadsheets. I'm on the corner with the last beats. I read a poem on the 2006 album. I exhaled from the sniper's gaze as I blew off Walt Disney's dome and solemnly passed me on my shoulder. BD-10s were loaded like Malloy back in the day. 1,000 rounds with only the recoil of a pin drop. Where you peep the res? It ain't hard to tell. While Chris Columbus busted seed in an unwanted Eve, then he threw her into a pit with starving dogs. I flipped the pogs on my days off, blessed with the mic as a trail off. Undertaker pelican in my eyes. Friday night valor fights, wings over Fridays as I'm bumping Justin Hayward's belting vocals from fiery knives. To no surprise, I spit lies, cause demons consume me and they summon when I take up and I smoke and top comes out the microphone and then I repent to Jesus Saturday morning from being a sinner again. Okay, hello Abyss, I exist with this pen. We both know why melancholia won't be better than BD goes to Somalia. Napalm jelly, you feel me? So I'll sit with the batter as the umpire puts the pig on the platter.